Active coronavirus cases are now under 400 in South Dakota as they continue to drop. The last time active cases of COVID-19 were below 400 was April 10th of 2020. While the drop in cases is good news, today's update from the State Department of Health reported 6 new deaths due to COVID-19. There were also 57 new cases reported in the state.